Okay, we're here at Torrey Pines Beach, and Nick actually just found a cache of jimson weed. It's all up and down the coast here. Kind of funny, we usually only see it in the desert. Out there you can see there's some stand-up paddleboarders, bunch of surfers. And you can see over here is where we're gonna go hiking. Those are the cliffs down there. Here's our Torrey Pines. It's really busy, passing lifeguard station number 2. I don't know if you can see that down there, but somebody made a mandala and the tide's coming in and washed it away. Once you come into the park, you can see there's some restrooms here off to the left, and then everyone's heading up the hill here. As we turn the corner here, you can see the unstable cliff sign at the bottom of the cliffs down there. Yeah, check out the erosion on the side of the cliffs. It's really cool looking. And this is the view looking back. This would be north, across the parking lot. There's the prickly pear cactus on the side. There we go, passing some of the big pine trees on the hill on the way up. It's a steady grade, but it's a good hike. I think it's 300 or so feet. There we go. I'm gonna take a look at one of the flowers here. Look at this guy. He's like kind of spotted, cool looking. There's the view down below. To the right there, La Jolla in the background. See the erosion happening. Right off the trail. Really cool. So just past the lodge is the sign for the beach trail that we're gonna head to. So once you cross through the little parking lot, we got a sign of trails. And this is where we're going. Looks like there's a setup from the Docent Society. That's nice. Beach trail, Razor Point, Red Butte, Yucca Point. Oh, the breeze feels great. So here's the overlook. And it looks like that's actually the beach trail we're gonna go on here in a minute. Looks like it goes right. Torrey Pines here, they're kind of, I'd say stocky, roundish. So we're now headed down the beach trail. We're down to the go. Beach trail, more than 100 stairs, that sounds good. So we've actually got some cactus in bloom. Usually you see tunas, but these actually look like the flowers on top. Okay, so we found out that spot up there is called Razor Point, and it's a little branch, and we're headed down to the beach here. You can see the ocean now. So I think this is the top of the stairs over here. Yeah. Here's the exit for Razor Point. I thought it was a loop. And a little rattlesnake warning sign, and we're headed downhill. Yeah, yep, and then we're going to the beach. So here's the start of the steps. Yeah, I can actually see the different colors in the water down there. I can tell where the kelp is. The waves look like they're coming in slow motion. Check out the erosion off to the right. Really cool. More steps. Alright. The first batch was not bad at all. Check out this little guy. Yeah, this is a succulent. This guy here. Looks amazing, huh? Oh, there's Nick. Found Nick down here. Honey, this is our photo spot here again, too.
Yeah, we're gonna take a picture.
Yep.
What background?
Oh, this erosion here. So cool looking.
That one. Right
And so we're headed down this.
That's some stairs.
Not for faint of heart. I know. Pretty steep. Pretty steep going down. There we go. It's fun. Looks like we're almost there. Here, different angle of the erosion.
See people.
No, we'll just leave him. He's a wild creature. Look at the tiny little baby lizard here. He's so tiny. Oh, there he goes. There he goes.
That is the.
Some little tiny purple flowers on the side.
Coastal.
There you go, unstable cliffs. Ooh, it's like caves down here. Actually, it looks like they made some rock stairs. Here. They're like little cliffs under here. Or caves. Check out the rock structure and the angles and everything. And the windswept. Beautiful. Beautiful colors. Man, this gets better and better. It is so beautiful in the sound. Yep, don't get too close to the edge. Let's go. Whoa, so that's where we're headed. Okay, let's go, buddy. Let's just pan and take a look, see what we're dealing with here. These are the views you'll get if you head over here. Super nice, beautiful. Stay away from the edge. Yeah, check out this stairway. This is amazing. Oof. Listen to the sound of those waves. Oh, shoot, slippery. So here's the cliff side. Yeah, my wife and son have the walking sticks. I'd recommend it if you have some, bring them. Check out the walls here. Look at the color of the sandstone. Look at that. So amazing. Oh, still with the rattlesnake warnings. We got the sandstone cliffs here. And here's the view from the bottom. There's Nick. Here's the cliff side. Thanks, bud. Look at this. We just came from up there. There's the stairs from the beach, how they look. Okay, so this is the walk back. It's
Is this limestone?
I'm not sure, maybe. It's pretty hard. And then, it's stone and sand. The tide is coming in. And just giant cliffs, you know, I'm sure they're 200 feet on the side here, all the way back to the parking lot. I don't know. We've actually found, looks like fossils in the rock. They don't look like, they look like they're surrounded by the rock.
What's
so.
This?
There's lots of little ones in here.
Oh, look inside.
I don't know, it's giant. Pretty cool. And over here, too, you can see them all. They're like right in the rock. So we found a huge fossil. This one's not quite as big as my hand. But you can see it there, right there in the rock. You see the layers, smooth. Just in these rocks right here. Yeah, Annie and I were just remarking on the colored layers up here in the stone. It goes, you know, red, gray, red, and it's kind of orange. It's really cool looking. It's like a little, almost a cave up here. There's the wifey at the beach. Hi, honey.
Hello.
Are you having fun? There we go. So check out the formations here under the cliff. And then check out the formations on top of the cliff. It's called taking a break. Hi, guys. I got a natural little seat there. Yeah, the water comes almost up to the cliff's edge up here, we can see. We're just walking along the cliff, the unstable cliff. We saw a series of little like caves on the side, so we'll gotta take a picture here. So the beach is a little wider here. Here's the cliffs.
Wait, what do we have?
They look negative, like they're gonna fall eventually up there. And we see more beachgoers and some fishermen. We just talked to the fisherman and he said they saw somebody catching a shark earlier. And then they're using ghost shrimp, the live ghost shrimp they just dig out of the sand for their bait.
This is
an example of what happened. This cliffside up here looks super cool. And then it just falls, boom, right there on the beach. Just like that. You can imagine people picnicking or something and this just falls. Amazing. Wow. Here's a little rock pile somebody made. You can see it's about 8 feet tall. Here's a pile of driftwood. Somebody piled up there under the cliff. Yeah, we're almost back. I can see Tower 1. We're parked by Tower 2 down there.
Side up there.
Here's more of that funny erosion. Like a bunch of little pockets. Top of the cliff. Doing his work. We passed Lifeguard Tower 2. We're just leaving the Torrey Pines State Reserve area, going back to the free parking. It was actually $25 day use if you wanted to try to park inside the reserve.
Para mi gente.